I will also continue to stand up for Vladimir Putin. Now, I put in place the toughest sanction regime on Russia.